Here we are on top of Haleakala National Park. Wind is gusting about 50 to 60 miles an hour. And this is the series of craters from the ancient volcano. It is really windy.